For protraction and retraction movements at the head and neck, we can have the patient center up the laser on a target, cue them to keep the laser inside of that target and move their head forward toward the wall, and then back and away. And forward. Side-to-side head movements can also be performed with the laser with the patient in sitting or in standing. Instructing the patient to keep their chin level or parallel to the floor, they can move the head and ear toward the right, back to the middle, and to the left, and back.